King mine. Nero beacon inside the mine. Another Nero recorder.
Jesus, just what the doctor.
Yes, I see them.
They're why we're here.
They're starting to move, dog. They're starting to...
What are you talking about?
They're
hiding. Dog. Dog. Stand there all over.
God damn it. Almost shit.
Well, that's a hard way to learn that you don't want to wake up a horde. Jesus Christ.
God damn it.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Another nest. Burn it down. Nero beacon inside the cave. Here it is. It looks like it's been here for a while. Oh, another one of those micro recorder injector. Nero
this
had
is our
all
second
the good
expedition
shit.
Into the High Desert Grotto cave system, designated Site 15. Following up on Dr. Black's research, we have confirmed the death of a large colony of Euderma maculatum. Spotted
estimated
size of the colony to be
4,000.
Subject specimens, in addition to the expected symptoms of striated musculature, varicose veins, and loss of fur, show multiple claw and teeth marks, broken wing membranes, neck, and limbs, consistent with the same late-stage aggressive behavior seen in other animal groups. Off the record, whatever the hell this infection is, it made an entire colony of bats tear itself to pieces. Sure, glad I wasn't there for that. Marking samples for the lab. I sure hope Dr. Black is wrong about this thing.
Yeah, I hope they're wrong about that too, but I'm guessing not.
Thank you.
gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Push this truck out of the way, and I can get in through here.
That does it.
Thank you.
That should be it. Yes. There really better be something in here with all this trouble. Micro recorder.
Mayday, mayday, we are under attack. Repeat, we are under attack.
Stand down, stand down. Drop your weapon.
You are not authorized.
I am an officer in the Deschutes County Militia. That man out there, Colonel Garrett, he's all the authorization I need.
Militia? What are you doing?
Just following orders.
All the good shit.
Sam, maybe we let you come with us.
Clear.
We're sending explosives.
We're closing the highway.
Hey, open up.
Hey, it's Deacon.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Damon, how's it going?
Good choice. Come by any time. I'll be seeing you.
That's all I got for now.
Let me get the
game. Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Jazzy, how's the ear trade going?
Yippers. Hey, Deke, you stay safe.
Deacon, hey.
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade going?
Man, you've been doing so much for the camp. Cope asked me to find you some extra flight parts and shit.
Manny?
Hey, Deke, how's it
going, Manny? Okay.
St. John, got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near the...
Here, let me open the gate. Deke?
Hey, Manny.
Hey, John. Look out there.
Cope, I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Okay, let's take a look around. Which way? There you are. Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? Still got this. This is it.
Finally. Jesus.
Oh yeah? You don't know nothing, huh? Supply runs. Where are you getting this shit for your camp? Tell me!
Saw something.
Man coming.
Damn it, no.
No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.